The National Council of Sports Administrative Secretary Annie Lancha has today flagged off the boys' national team, the Dance Cranes, at the Federation offices in Mengo. The team of six boys is set to represent the country in the World Dance Sport Federation Breaking African Championship 1-1 due in Rabat City in Morocco starting on 12th to 13th of this month. NCS official James Kasumba committed government support to qualify athletes for the Olympic Games.
Government has extended support to the team that is traveling tonight to enable them to prepare and at the same time execute as per the expectations. We strongly believe that that is a key motivation for our players, our dancers, to perform extraordinary, and we believe with that motivation we are going to get qualification at the end of the day, which is our main target as council.
The team captain, Samuel Zirai, noted that the team has received the necessary skills.
We are well prepared so that the practices we've been having, we are well sure that we are going to come back home with the medals.
I have a lot of trust in the efforts that these athletes have put in for the practice, the amount of time we've invested in preparing for this competition. At least I have guarantee that we have a shot at winning this Continental Olympic Qualifier Championship.
The General Secretary of Uganda Dance Sport Federation, Barnabas Ssebuyongo, applauded government for its support.
We are well prepared, and this time we have a judge who is going to be among the referees of this event. So I think it's a great success to Uganda, and at the continental level, we count on this because this is one of the opportunities we have to fit in the 16 athletes that will be needed to compete in the Paris 2024 Olympic Games.
The players on the team include Ronald Ndawula, Samuel Zirai, Stephen Opio, Fahad Chidiowa, Farouk Luleti, and Frank Chimoli.